Nope, can't go this way. Back to the area we were trying to go to before. Gonna sit here. Oh, boo. Boo me. So really, I just need a drop here, here. Oh shit, ow. Are you kidding me? Boo! I'm gonna try the stone sanctuary place again just to see what is what it is, I guess. This is the place, we couldn't get really far because of the light. We don't have enough light, okay. Okay. Alright. You. Dang it. Like, am I missing something? Did I forget to grab something? That's my question. For some reason, I think it wasn't this hard to get through. Get over here, you bastard. We're just gonna keep going. Yeah, keep going. For now. Have a map of this area. Let us see. This. What is here? What the hell? No, you didn't even know. Melly Bell, the banker. Hello, dearie. I was about to close up shop and run till you came along. I provide a banking service if you're interested in. Losing one's go is a terrible thing. It's so much more likely you'll carry it about on yourself. My vault is much more secure. In all my time as a banker, I've never lost a single gyro. Maybe you're considering opening an account? Sure, why not? I'll regret this later. You're a smart one. Next time you come, Dreadful Beast gets the best of you. You'll be glad to know you're safe within my vault. Ah, okay, now let's do some banking. Okay. I can't. I can't, like, put 26 in there. Zero. I have zero. Goodbye then. Stay safe.
That's Dio. Gio.
Okay. I have like 26 things, but I don't know. Hey, found something new. Found something new. That's all that matters. I'm surprised I didn't find that before. Oh, look. Hey, it's that guy. Hey, guy.
Go on.
Isn't this something? I never expected to discover so huge a stag station after the Falky descent. The bugs of Hellness must have been an impressive lot, building such great structures so far into these wilds. Seems the dangerous creatures about haven't yet made their way into here. Is the perfect place for a quick rest. Yep. Can you imagine this place in its time? Hordes of bugs traveling about the kingdom, stag bells ringing, and stations bustling with activity and life. Not only are likes even know exist. That's a special thing, I suppose, to cherish these sights even in their decay. Is that just faintly? You can still hear the echoes of the bells. Okay, cool. Nothing there. Like, I legitimately hear the echoes of the bells. Oh! Alright, oh no! Wait, okay. Oh, come in search of treats, have you? I chanced upon a unique little fungus growing right above us. I found it only in the station. The taste is just divine. This place must once have been quite the hub, built at the border between two lands. The misty drop to one side and those bulbous growths another. Neither place seems particularly welcoming, so while my little treats last, I think I'll stay right here. Feel free to stop by any time, though I do like the quiet in this station. A little company is always good for one's health. Okay. I don't think I have enough money to open this one. I should have. I'm vaxxed up. I don't have enough. That lady stole my money. I should have saved it. I can't do anything with that anyways. So that's the fungus waste. I'm gonna go back to the other one. Actually, oh, I don't have a map for this area. I forgot again. Oh, I forgot. I have not. Mm-hmm. Should I go? Do. Mm-hmm. kidding me? Oh shit! Interesting. I have never been here before. where you go. Honest, so okay. Oh no! Oh shit. Oh no! Fuck. Might be dead. Yeah, I'm barely alive. Yay. Oh, are you kidding me? Fuck me. Come on, come on! Go, 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 go. Thank you. no. I just want to know how to get past the asking for punishment, that's what I'm asking for, I guess. Really want to get that map. I want the map. She wants the map. Thank you. Let's see. He should be down, maybe down here. Here it's summoned. What's up, bro? Ah, my short friend, you caught me at the perfect time. I'm just about finishing charting these Norsorious caverns. Very territorial type make their home within this area, so suggest avoiding them where possible. For the blows, some strange, then creatures give me quite a scare. They seem an intelligent bunch. In my youth, I braved their caves, but I fear my mature physique wouldn't be able to outrun them were they to turn violent. Purchase a map of the area. I don't even have it. All our food is made up, as they say. Alright, I gotta go kill some more creatures really quick.